Parker's Reefs. Hopefully you saw my video the other day about snorkeling the reef out at Fiji. Today's my last day in Fiji, so I thought I'd grab some snorkeling gear and just head off from the, actually a fair way out, but I'm only in like about a varying between a metre and 2 metres depth. Despite being right on a resort, there's so much life here, it's incredible. In fact, I'm almost seeing more fish than I saw out further on the reef. Less coral, but some incredible lemon peels, some amazing triggers, heaps of damselfish, this really friendly wrasse that's following me around everywhere, and all sorts of other things. I've probably got a bunch of snorkel on my face because I'm not the strongest of snorkelers, hence the life vest here. I can pretty much just come out here with the goggles on, float along with the tide, and video all these amazing fish for you guys to see at home. So yeah, sit back and enjoy. Yeah, okay, so what I didn't realize was that's a Fijian banded sea snake, which actually has venom 20 times stronger than anything found on land, but I didn't realize that at the time, and managed to avoid getting bitten. Apparently they're really difficult to get bitten by anyway, so let's keep swimming. Here's this cool Picasso trigger that was just casually swimming through the ocean, so while in the shallows, I just kind of followed him in and see what else we find. Thankfully, we don't find any other Fijian banded sea snakes. I must admit, all the locals kept telling me about them, and I was starting to think they were just a bit of a myth. But yeah, now that I'm reviewing the footage, there was one there, and I was pretty close to him. But yeah, anyway, I'm alive. Here's the video. I'll put some soothing sounds on. Sit back and enjoy. I'm sorry for the length of it. I know this video goes 20 minutes, but there was so much to capture. Just enjoy, and yeah, feel free to put any comments in if you have any questions. Cheers. Thank you. So the same patch of beach when the tide is out kind of looks like this. Obviously the reef's out there a fair way, but between the shoreline and the reef, it just turns into this giant rock pool, which you can walk around and pick up some pretty cool little bits and pieces. I'll take you through some of the findings I had here, which I don't know, I could spend hours out there. Found these weird, I need to look up what they're actually called, these weird alien looking things that kind of look like a, I don't know, a cucumber with a mouth. There is a sea cucumber attached to a broken off bit of, looks like a bit of bird's nest or hystrix, something like that. Find all sorts of bits of what looks like branching parietes. It's obviously been a decent bit of weather in the storm, or some decent stormy weather recently, because there's bits of coral, like what we would call colony size pieces, scattered all across the shoreline. Like literally, I'm standing in the one spot here and I can pick up three or four bits, most of them still mostly alive despite occasionally being exposed to air while they sit in, you know, around 10 centimeters of air, 10 centimeters of water. There's also blue starfish everywhere, which made my daughter really happy. She was having a great time running around spotting them and picking them up and putting them down again. And yeah, a little bit more, bit of coral there, another bit of parietes. There was this big fat sea cucumber type deal. I was curious what he was doing there. Yeah, another starfish hiding behind some algae there with a cucumber attached to him. And what do you know? Yeah, another little bit of coral. What do we got here? This is, yeah, a bit of rock with a couple of money carries underneath it. Some beautiful live rock in the area too. It's a shame they stopped exporting live rock from Fiji, because some cool pieces there. This piece was unfortunately all dead, but looked like a really nice bit of bird's nest there. It's a shame, would have made a killer piece in the tank. And everything's not always fun. Here was a crown of thorn starfish on the shore, which is interesting.